Okay, my greatest success as a teacher is sometimes I get concerned about maybe I'm a little bit too hard. I got a little bit too much tough love. But when students come back prior, you know, once they've left and come back to the school to visit, they let me know that what I did had an effect on them. So I know to keep doing what I'm doing. Very simple.